Christian! That's a tattoo!
This next song is called Boycott The Bastards. He's a born again. And it just goes to show that, you know, the whole theme, like when I wrote that shit I read earlier, which, you know, didn't go up very well, but I wrote it in my car before.
Not true, it's good.
I was trying to convey change and how it's inevitable and how, you know, it's a pretty obvious statement that change is inevitable, but a lot of people can't deal with that and a lot of people don't like it, but it should be something that you embrace because it's going to happen either way. So, you know, be prepared.
Inevitability!
Yeah.